How does a switch work on a Glock? You see this plastic thing? It gets chopped. When a trigger is pulled on a Glock, the trigger bar only allows one bullet to be fired at a time. A switch overrides the trigger bar mechanism by allowing one trigger pull held down, firing round after round after round by the metal pin holding it down.